bag.
Oh, marijuana, not so. Got it.
There's no rolled cigarettes, apparently.
Right, got it. I know a lot of people who roll their cigarettes in.
Well, it's POS car.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you know what? I want to send you up there. Give me stuff.
That. Frank.
Yeah.
Frank 2 was that for 544 Delta.
Also, assuming that the distance that the company is your partner is down. The other three suspects
do
not have rental or ownership of it.
Okay. I guess he gave permission so we can enter and we're good to go.
Very good.
As long as, is he the only one living there?
As far as I know, but I also
we'll check with.
Him.
And what was the victim's name?
Bachelor.
Bachelor.
Name was something Spanish.
Okay.
Sorry.
And just so you know, John, since they were taken back, he's got a bunch of medical issues. He needs his medication, so we're going to see if they give him to us. Otherwise, depending on what happens with him, I think he's good for a few hours, but
I'll be following the
yeah. City services. Yeah, no, I'll give him. I'm sure they have all the records. I'll give them the stuff, so.
Alright. Just stand by.
Roger. have, but kind of pointed it kind of right. Oh. He's got a prior shoulder injury.